Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Scary Gaming. So let's start our gameplay. The first game is For Playtime Chapter 3. Now only one pole is left. This. Now the door is open. Let's go. something bad happening, you must get out of there. There's a battery. Level completed. Go to the color chamber, solve the puzzle and retrieve the teddy boy bear to unlock the door. Catnap teddy. Pull the carpet. Oh, there's a train. Now we need two more parts. I need a teddy. Catnap. So now let's play our next game. So our next game we're gonna play is for Playtime Chapter 2. Now we are at Musical Memory.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up.
Bunzo.
When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test okay. will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Mommy. He is there.
Red.
Now where's Wilder?
Yes.
Where is White? I know what to do. So now let's play our next game. So the next game we're gonna play is Poplay Time 4. The game is still loading. This is the gas station. So now let's play our next game. So the next game we're gonna play is Anomaly. Here's another key.
So now we will play Blue Monster Live Challenge. Chapter 2.
Where am I?
Lying unconscious, so I took you here and patched you up. I'm busy right now, so feel free to explore other places. You'll need this key card to get out of this room.
Powder. This could help me bake a cake.
Hello there. You seem lost. What's that? You want to get out of here? Bake me a cake and I'll consider that. No cake, no getting out. The kitchen is over there if you want to try.
There's the recipe. I need to find the ingredients, though. To bring this to that guard.
Wow, you actually made me a delicious cake. Too bad for you. I cannot let you out of here. Take the screwdriver, do whatever you want with it, I don't care.
This can be used to remove some screws. leads to.
Where is my muse? You said you will bring me a fresh subject to paint over. My patience is wearing thin, alien.
Please just give me one more day. I swear to bring you a perfect muse.
No more begging. I must.
Ooh.
That thing was what tossed me through the window earlier. I must find the password to shut that laser off.
Here 657.
Oh. System shut down.
So let's play our next game. So now we will play Alien Monster.
Hideout. Make yourself at home. An explanation. Those aliens are making horrible experiments on us monsters. Big scary monster you met up there. It's one of their test subjects. It's also my evil half, splitted when they did experiment on me. I plan to rescue it, and you're going to help me. First, go check on the sheriff over there.
Hello, stranger. It seems Chester successfully rescued you. Take this syringe and meet up with Chester. You two are going to rescue Bitter Eagle now.
You have the syringe? Good, let's go. Looks like we're in their garden. The way out is locked. Let's find a way out of here.
So now...
Nice work, stranger. Let's head to the hall.
So let's play the next one.
Get down.
That must have been a trap that the sheriff set up earlier. Poor Josh. I can't imagine how confusing this has all been for him. That wasn't locked the last time I was here. Can't be too hard to get it open though, right?
Are all the same. Thieves with no shame. Your greed knows no limits, only controllable for minutes. You can have the crown. I couldn't care less about that. But can I at least have some applause for my little poem, please?
Don't listen to that guy over there. All he cares about are his poems.
I'll show you something that's actually impressive. A magic trick. Open sesame. I think I earned a round of applause for that.
There seems to be two doors behind each other. I think we opened the inner one.
So let's play the next one.
made you want to work at the Playtime Co. factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. Such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience, it's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back to being a kid, I mean. And it's weird, because adults aren't just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older and older, and then you die. Poof! Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though, like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something, right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track.
So we have to end our gameplay there. Please do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Goodbye.